The northwestern German state formally banned a concrete city charter and its supporter club Clan 81 and launched a crackdown against the groups on Wednesday. Some 700 police officers were involved in the crackdown in over a dozen German cities, including Cologne, Wuppertal, and Dusseldorf in North Rhine-Westphalia, NRW. Special police units, experts on organized crime and people acquainted with the biker scene also took part in the effort.